you tempt Kevin Owens for sure, but...
And his tag team partner from Davenport, Iowa, Seth Freakin' Rollins!
So here is what is at stake tonight. Rollins and Owens win. Then the Usos will be barred from ringside. They can't help their cousin Roman Reigns at the Royal Rumble. However, if the Usos win, Seth Rollins, well, he will forfeit his title opportunity against that man, Roman Reigns, a week from tomorrow night, and Roman Reigns gets to take a vacation.
I mean, it would be well-deserved and well-earned for the head of the table.
So, and the question is, will Seth Rollins have a title opportunity when we get to Kansas City next week, which is the final stop in the final SmackDown before the Royal Rumble match? SmackDown live on Fox, Kansas City, Missouri, next Friday night. So let me ask you, Pat, Roman Reigns is looking on. Does he look a bit nervous to you, understanding that Seth did make some good points, that the Usos have been responsible for this title reign going on for 508 days?
I don't think you'd ever know if Roman Reigns was nervous. I think he's very confident that his cousins, the Usos, will beat Seth Rollins and Kevin Owens tonight, and he won't even have to defend his title at Royal Rumble.
I can't imagine not having a Universal Championship match at the Royal Rumble, but it could happen. The Usos against Rollins and Owens, live next on SmackDown.